You will receive the kit in a small leather box like this. Of course, it's fake leather, but also a nice touch, and it's easy to carry because it's on the size of two GoPros, and the GoPro Hero 3 is tiny. So that's a plus, you have an extra. Inside you will find the adapter to the GoPro. Unfortunately, this adapter fits very loosely to the GoPro. I had to add a little bit of electric tape to it, so now it fits much safer, as you can see, and it won't shake off so easily. To me, that's not a big problem considering the cost of the kit itself. It's a budget kit. You have inside the lens and a protection cap for the lens. To install it, just insert the adapter onto your GoPro lens and make sure it's just flat. To make sure it fits properly, I advise to add a lot of duct tape, or enough to have a nice tight fit, because otherwise it will slip, the whole assembly will slip, and you probably scratch your lens. The next step is to grab the magnifier, in this case it's a macro plus 12.5 times, and just screw it on. Do it slowly because you don't want to hit the GoPro lens inside and damage it. So if it hits, you will feel it, so do it slowly. If you want to use it in a tripod like this, you cannot use the normal case, of course, you need one of these. You can get these on eBay also for around $4, something like this. The original GoPro ones cost up to 45 bucks, so it's a lot of money for a piece of plastic. But it will be the only option to use this in your GoPro mounts or in a tripod. Is this setup worth it? Yes, it is, because you get one more use out of your GoPro. There's some things your GoPro cannot do, and you'll be pretty much forced to buy another camera to do so. And this one is a solution from one of those problems. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, please give me a thumbs up, it does help me a lot. Take care, and I will be back with another video as soon as I can. Have a nice day, guys.